Tell me now.
Well, I'm not telling you.
Taking out the clip?
Yeah, on a BMW. And sometimes they fall down. Pick them up. And go over the other side. Take out a cap from the screw. Where the colorful bolt down.
Yeah. Sends in the brakes on the this 99 BMW. So these are the front brakes.
Explain, this is a caliper tool where you press the cylinder back into the caliper.
Okay.
That's the old one.
Oh. Man. What is that? I love that thing.
Yeah, that's it.
What have the, it's holding on. Oh, it said one side we're done on the other side.
Come on,
normally we're like that. We have one side of the brick. We're done. What caused that? Shouldn't it wear evenly?
I don't know. These are the sliders.
Okay.
To be clean and new.
Wire brush. So the sliders might be the cause that maybe because they were loose, why the why we're like that.
Because
the car was parked for a long time.
More other stuff can cause it.
Car was parked for over a year and then suddenly come back on the road, so maybe. Maybe that could be the reason.
Yeah. Yeah, but they have more of the stuff. Good calls, yeah.